While Essex move in on the championship, Surrey are in high spirits for tomorrow's NatWest Trophy final against Hampshire. Pakistan Test star Waqar Yunus is the man in form. He had the perfect preparation for the Lord's showpiece yesterday when he completed a one-man demolition job on Hampshire in the county championship, taking 12 wickets. So how did the Hampshire batsmen feel about facing Waqar at Lord's?
I think we'd all be lying if we said we weren't slightly anxious about it. I mean, any man who can bowl reasonably quick, as I say, it does make batsmen think. It tests technique, it tests nerve. I mean, it is a test of ability and courage.
Waqar's speed has already accounted for Hampshire skipper Mark Nicholas. He misses the cup final with a broken finger. But Surrey's retiring captain Ian Gregg has a chance to bow out in style before he hands over to Alex Stewart.
It's going to be a great end to my reign as captaincy. I mean, if you look back at it, I took over in what can only be described as negative circumstances. Part of my brief was to sort it out, turn the ship around, and I've done that. And I think the most important thing is that Alec is going to take over in very positive circumstances, with the ship going in the right direction, a good young side, and everything to play for in the years ahead.